the West Side Highway, yeah. Top down.
No motivation for me. It's them telling me what I could not be. Oh well.
Up here at the camp. See my trainer. And my big homeboy Jazzy.
Had to lace up my boots even harder. Father is too far away to father. Further, more other kids either. Smoke reefer or either. Move white, there's few writers in my cipher. So they made lighter, my typer. Dreams seem dumb, they said wiser. How many guys are you see making it from here? The world don't like us, is that not clear? Alright, but I'm different, I can't fix.
Kids, man, come out here and have fun. You know, let loose, man. Enjoy your opportunity, man. Take advantage of it. I got some great coaches up there, man, for the take out through some drills.
Pretty much, man. This is dehydration season right now. All right, this is Alabama. Hot. Y'all make sure y'all stay hydrated today, all right? Not just today, not just during your workout, but also after your workout, before your workout, all right? Keep y'all shirt tucked in, all right?
Thank you. Keep your shirt tucked in. Your shirt is up. 10 push-ups on sight. That's a many coaches. Please keep your shirts tucked in. Look presentable out here. You know, tuck your shirts in. Y'all are not really doing the push-ups. Everybody stand up, make sure you got your shirts tucked in. Tie your pants up if you need to. Good job, Jazz. I need y'all to sign it off. 1, 2, 3.
Alright,
tee it off.
Here we go. Ready?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hip whip.
Down.
3.
How you feel?
You don't know how to do it. Anybody know how to do the Ray Lewis dance?
No way. You know.
What you doing, dog? Like, don't stop, man.
Having a great time out here, helping the kids out, helping them. They learn the things without even knowing it, so it's just having to stay in shape, man. They gonna take it and they can go far with it, man.
That's been the best camp so far to me, man. Everything's right. Shout out to Mac Allison, man, coming through.
It's been fun out here, man. Everybody having a good time. I'm just trying to stress the importance of them having a good time, having fun.
It's a good positive thing for the community, man, so I feel good. And appreciate to be a part of something like this.
Positive energy out here is all about giving back to the community, you know. Shouts to LaRon McClain.
Yeah, thank you so much for supporting LaRon on his third annual.
Third annual football camp.
It's
on a t-shirt. It's on a shirt, she couldn't remember it.
That's it right there.
The answer is not on the shirt.